सीरीज, लेडीज जेंटलमैन, उनके लिए भी जोरदार तालियां हो जाए। अरमान एंड विनोद जी, चाहूंगा आप लोग ऊपर आए प्लीज।
आप लोगों का लाइट आ रहा है तो।
वाह विनोद जी, वेलकम वेलकम ब्रदर। अनदर ब्लॉकबस्टर, कांग्रेचुलेशंस विनोद सर, कमाल कमाल विमल सर, इट इज So before we move on, और मैं यहाँ पे अरमान से कुछ बोलने के लिए कहूँ, मैं चाहूँगा from T series, you are like one of the most important people over there. ये जो integration है sir, Amazon Echo के साथ, how did this happen? Please tell us.
I think it was a very good brand fit. The integration happened very seamlessly. You see that there's a need of some person that is talking. So उसके जगह पे हमने this guy came on Amazon. It's a product itself. It's a very easy friend, what you call. You just have to say something and it replies to you. Yeah, so I think and man has done the super job. Singing के लगा तो हमने उसको बोला acting भी करने का, थोड़ी आपको लगता चाहिए था। It's done, it's fantastic. But it was a pleasure working with the Amazon team and the Lostar team who made this effort of getting a brand into the video very seamlessly. I think more opportunities will come across. We are a very big partner with Amazon as a filmmaking company. All our films are streamed on Amazon especially. This is just one part of it. So.
Many, many more videos to come. And let me tell you, the production qualities, and the production values, it's just awesome, yeah. This looks like a mini movie. And bhai sahab, aap to matlab hero lag rahe ho usme aur ho bhi. So please, yes, yes, ekdam full, ekdam bhai sahab, abhi film aani chahiye Arman ki. Please tell me, jab original gana ye aaya tha, jisko yahan recreate kiya, itna zyada fresh bana diya hai Amal aur unki puri team ne. So where were you jab original aaya?
आगे जाके ओरिजिनल कुछ बोल रही है भाई। ओरिजिनल वाज रिलीज्ड इन 1996 मेरे ख्याल से, एंड आई वाज बोर्न इन 95। सो मैंने गाना कभी नहीं सुना था, आई जस्ट हर्ड इट 6 मंथ्स बैक। भूषण जी ने कहा है कि ये बहुत अच्छा गाना है, एंड शिवम फ्रॉम टी सीरीज, ही प्लेड इट टू मी ऑन YouTube. And I heard it for the first time, there's Jugal Hansraj in the video, and I think Mayuri Kango, yeah, those are the two lead actors in the song. And I heard it only once, it was sung by Udit ji. मैंने ज़्यादा उसे नहीं देखा, because I didn't want to get stuck to that old song. हम लोग को एक नए story में जाना था, एक नया जो एक राह था. अगर आप second अंतरा सुनोगे तो उसमें the girl is not there, and he's पर अब वो वहाँ रहती नहीं है, मैंने सुना है वो जा चुकी है. सो दैट वॉज द न्यू थिंग दैट वी गॉट कॉन्सेप्ट वाइज, एंड आई सैंग इट एज अ न्यू सॉन्ग कम्प्लीटली. सो लाइक मी एंड अमल इन द प्रीवियस इंटरव्यूज हमने कहा ये रिक्रिएशन है, ये रीबर्थ है ऑफ सॉर्ट्स. आई फील इट्स कम इन अ न्यू फॉर्म, एंड द ऑडियंसेस हैव एक्सेप्टेड इट एंड गिवन इट सो मच लव. सो आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड.
We have a surprise for you. We have this धमाकेदार performance for you guys. लेकिन उससे पहले एक बहुत थोड़ा controversial भी हो सकता है. Tell us something about your chemistry with Alexa.
My chemistry with Alexa. So basically, while shooting, the Alexa was just like next to me. Yes. She was sitting there pretty and very beautiful. And it was Greece. And we were falling in love almost. But I told her अभी नहीं, video खत्म होने दो, फिर we'll fall in love. But it's very good. I like how the device seamlessly went into the whole video. And time पे I wanted some inspiration, तो मैं बोलता है please play a romantic song. And Alexa obliges. So it's a beautiful way to integrate a brand, and I think both T-Series and Amazon teams have done a good job. So huge round of applause for everyone here. A great work on this. Thank you.
We have this gentleman from Amazon, Ankit is here, and he wants to hand over these tokens of appreciation to you guys. So we'd like to invite him on stage. Ankit, aa jaiye daudte bhagte. Ji mujhe dekh lijiye, koi aisa dikkat nahi hai. So much. And now it's time for that performance, jiska hum sabko intezar hai. So, Arman, over to you. Come on, make some noise.
Hello, check. Can I get the voice, sir, on the wedges? Yeah, awesome. Just cut the lows. Thank you so much.
Amazing, Arman. So we've talked about Alexa, we've talked about Amazon Echo,
yeah.
But it would be fair only if we talk about Amal.
The song is amazing. Of course,
we should. So talking about the lyricist, you know, Joe.
I'll get into it.
Yeah, you will. Yeah.
घर से निकलते ही एक्चुअली जब ये सुना था तो आई नेवर इमेजिन्ड कि एक ऐसा वर्जन बनेगा एंड अमल केम टू मी एंड टोल्ड मी यू नो एक्चुअली अमल वाज नॉट ऑन बोर्ड टू कंपोज दिस सॉन्ग टू रिक्रिएट दिस सॉन्ग एंड भूषण जी जस्ट सेड केम विद एन आइडिया यू नो आई फील कि चॉकलेट बॉय वाला जो इमेज है उसके लिए तो फिट लगता है तो आई सेड ओके आई विल चेक आउट द सॉन्ग क्योंकि मैंने सुना नहीं था सो आई वेंट बैक होम एंड आई वॉज जैमिंग ऑन द सॉन्ग And Amal heard me jamming and asked me, कौन ये घर से निकलती है क्यों jam कर रहा है? तो मैंने कहा कि ना भूषण जी ने कहा है कि एक single करना है. तो this is one of my favorite songs Amal says to me and you know Rajesh sir is always been a favorite composer. तो he asked me, are you featuring in the video? I said yes, I'm featuring in the video. So Amal said he readily said that you know I want to recreate it because I know that I can bring a new flavor to this song. And फिर एक दो महीने तक अमाल एंड द लिरिसिस्ट कुणाल वर्मा हुज रिटन हाँ हसी बन गए हो बिफोर फ्रॉम हमारी अधूरी सो ही एंड अमाल सैट टुगेदर फॉर लाइक लॉन्ग लॉन्ग आवर्स एंड जस्ट सैट ऑन हाउ टू चेंज एक्चुअली नॉट चेंज हाउ टू ब्रिंग अ न्यू एसेंस टू द सॉन्ग एंड देन अमाल को एक आइडिया आया कि ही फेल्ट दैट यू नो अरमान ऑलवेज गेट्स द गर्ल सो ही फील लाइक इन रियल लाइफ दैट्स व्हाट ही फील्स तो उसने वीडियो में सोचा कि ना इस वीडियो में अरमान को लड़की नहीं मिलनी चाहिए सो देन उस वजह से उस कॉन्सेप्ट की वजह से इट हैपेंड दैट यू नो कल जो मिले वो राह में तो मैं उसे रोक लूँ उसके दिल में क्या है छिपा एक बार मैं पूछ लूँ पर अब वहाँ वो रहती नहीं है मैंने सुना है वो जा चुकी है खाली पड़ा है ये शहर सो दिस आइडिया केम बिकॉज ऑफ दैट रीजन एंड उसकी वजह से यू नो एक्चुअली सेकेंड अंतरा पहले ही हुआ था The desolation part got over first and फिर वो पहला अंतरा बना था It's beautiful कि ये पूरा एक नया ही journey ले चुका है ये गाना and जो हमारे fans है जो भी Armanians है Himalayans है they've been tweeting us on Twitter and Instagram and all these different social medias and saying and quoting these lines you know पर अब वहाँ वो रहती नहीं मैंने सुना है वो जा चुकी है for me the favorite line is मैं फिर भी जाता हूँ सब दोहराता हूँ शायद मिले कुछ खबर बिकॉज आई फील दैट देयर स्टिल होप फॉर ऑल द लवर्स आउट देयर यू नो प्रोबेबली द गर्ल्स नॉट देयर और शी इज नो मोर देयर इन योर लाइफ बट यू स्टिल हैव द होप ऑफ गोइंग ऑन एंड स्टिल फाइंडिंग लव सो आई थिंक दैट्स वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट लाइंस फ्रॉम द सॉन्ग एंड ऑल टुगेदर जस्ट केम ब्यूटिफुली सो ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर अमाल एंड कुणाल वर्मा हु ब्रॉट दिस सॉन्ग टुगेदर एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट राजेश रोशन सर हु इज ओरिजिनली कंपोज्ड द सॉन्ग जावेद अख्तर साहब हु इज रिटन द सॉन्ग And of course, the sweet Udit Narayan who sung the song. So thank you to everyone out here and everyone who has made this song special for me. Thank you so much.
All right, before we wrap up, this, just one last thing. You are in this video.
Yeah.
You featured in it, but
yes.
You've not acted. Wo bada natural lag raha hai. So is it like you were thinking about an ex-girlfriend or something or uska ghar ke niche ja raha hun, kuch aisa? Was it like that?
No.
Natural, how is it possible?
I was hearing the song and Charit Desai who's directed the video to unhone kaha ki no just feel the song and just sing it I don't want it to act and that's what exactly I did main koi matlab character nahi nibha raha hu on the screen it's just Arman Malik walking through the lanes of Greece and singing ghar se nikalte it's as simple as that and it's there's no acting there's no you know forced emotion I felt that you know every lyric I felt it in my heart and I just gave the shot it was as simple as that
and that's why everybody is loving the song ghar se nikalte ladies and gentlemen that is all we have for you thank you so much for being a part of this evening
thank you
so much Arman zordaar taaliyan come on ladies and gentlemen make some noise yeah.
thanks a lot thank you to all the media members who came here today and made this event successful thank you so much we have some questions or something no
do we have a question
No question. Photo?
These guys are very down to earth. I think वो पूरा परवरिश यहाँ से आया है. So sir, all the credit goes to you and ma'am over there. Congratulations, ma'am, for this wonderful song. Yeah. So अभी ये फोटो आप और अच्छा करवा दिया मैंने, सो कर दो आप।
See, this is an iconic song and this was in our catalog, Cool Plus Music, when we acquired Plus Music long back. And ye actually mere mind mein bahut time se chal raha tha ki I should make a single of this. And to recreate, these days everybody knows that means recreation is the new thing which is going everywhere. So this was the apt song and I thought just Arman for this. He is my single. Initially he was reluctant on this, but I told him to just follow what I'm saying and it will be a great song. I think I was not wrong.
Yeah, definitely. I did tell him. So he played me the song in his office and मैंने कभी सुना नहीं था पहले. So मैंने पहले ही मैंने सुना पहली बार.
The interesting thing is which we always try to portray to the public is because you know there are many old songs which today's generation has not heard it. And he was the one who heard it, the singer, connected to a music family, and still he didn't haven't heard that song till today. So that was a great thing.
So for the younger generation, I think this song has become the Ghar Se Nikal thing for them, you know, so they relate to the new version. And initially, main thoda sa reluctant tha, like Bhushan ji said. Lekin finally, the whole video got made and we went to Greece to shoot it. It shot really beautifully by Charit Desai, and Amal has recomposed the song, and Kunal Verma has rewritten the lyrics. So it's beautiful. All in all, it's come together in a beautiful way, and I'm glad that Bhushan's vision has come true, and it's crossed 36 million hearts, not views. It's conquered those many hearts.
Congratulations to you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, and enjoy the party. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Sir, what are you here? Here, sir.